Bulletproof Dog Training in San Antonio, Texas. Today with me, I have my new board and train. This is Lola. She's a 1.5 min pin. Her owners brought it to us saying that she's really scared, really timid of other people, other dogs. She didn't say she had any previous training, so let's see if she knows anything. Lola, can you come? Come? No, you don't come to me? That's okay. Can you sit? No? You can't sit? Just want to go on the leash. Can you sit? No? Can you go on down? Go on down. Can you down? Go on down. Come on, let's go. No? Go on down? Okay. Go for a walk. Come on, Lola. Go for a walk. Come on. You want to go over there? Over here? Which way? Which way do you want to go? Huh? No? Go that way? Okay. So yeah, she's really scared, really timid. She's all over the place. That's okay, we'll get it fixed up for the next 15 days. So keep up with the progress and all the dogs we have here at Bulletproof Dog Training in San Antonio, Texas. Thank you.
So I originally brought Lola here because her obedience training with me was honestly really terrible. She was my little baby, so she's very spoiled and just wouldn't listen to me at all out in public, which is a little scary as an owner because she could run out into the street or run away. So I wanted the confidence that I could take her anywhere and she would really be responsive to me and to what I was telling her to do. And now I've come back and she's like a whole new dog. Her confidence level as a dog, I can tell, is much higher. She's extremely responsive to me when I tell her the commands, and I would recommend Bulletproof to anyone that wants to like give their dog a higher quality of life with them.